Hole 8, Pro Division, here I play with the extra mile and navigator ball. I don't have a Titan ball, I have a navigator ball, this is a bag. I will put 5 top and 1 right spin. With a navigator ball, I say again, only 5 top and 1 right spin. Our goal is to bounce on the rough and roll out on the fairway over there. We are just plus 10% at max, and we make a baby curve to the right. Here I hit a great right, but it was okay. This we want. We don't want to risk with overpower shot to end up in the rough or on the bunker. This we want with a power one ball, kingmaker ball, navigator ball, excuse me. Second shot, it was plus 20%, but it was under adjusted a little bit. I put 75% distance club, and if it was at 80, it will be dropped with 4 back. Let's watch it. Thorn, plus 20% because of the headwind. 4 back, last bounce little before the hole. And now needed an extra 2 decimals to drop, so better to put your bounce, last bounce, to be on the hole, in the hole. Adjust plus 20% at your club distance. Here it was 75%. If it was 80, it will be in, guys. I like it here. Shortening line. Anyway, try to last bounce to be on the hole, guys. In the hole, excuse me, my English. I'm Greek and I don't speak perfect English, sorry. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.